My name is Robin Allen Paris, and I am the mother of Molly Paris.
Molly is one of the most determined and caring individuals that I know.
Passionate, resourceful.
She can do it all.
And I know she's smarter than me. Definitely.
We would go for coffee with her, and we'd just give her a book, and she'd turn the pages, and she'd go da 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 da. Just like she was reading the book, and everyone's going, wow, she's amazing.
Everyone has strengths and weaknesses. Mine are just a bit more obvious.
It was about 2 when we noticed things weren't progressing as they should have been.
Rett syndrome it's a genetic disorder. They are unable to have purposeful use of their hands, and they're unable to speak verbally.
If you can't control your own devices, the world automatically assumes you are not in control of your mind.
So when it came time for her to go to kindergarten, somebody like Molly, the doors immediately shut in their face.
We looked at schools, and they all wanted to put her in a not mainstreamer in a different class.
So luckily we found this school called the Foundation Academy.
I tell my teachers, always say yes. And so I said yes.
Basically, it's given her the chance to fulfill her potential.
She thrived.
It was nothing but a blessing, if anything else. It just added so much more to the dynamic of the class and the whole school.
They've believed in her, basically.
So now we fast forward to 11 years later. The Foundation Academy started something called the Jacksonville Science Festival.
My name's Victor Toribia. I am the director of the Jacksonville Science Festival.
She's always done projects that no one else really wanted to do. More challenging, maybe. It wasn't the easy road out. She's built a Van de Graaff generator. She did an ocean current drifter that had a GPS.
She was demonstrating, and Microsoft was there. The first time I met Molly, they said, hey, we have a student that's working on a cool project. I think you guys should check it out.
And they were so excited. So they said, well, what can we do to help?
Let's take this collective brain power, and let's take this investment in technology that we have behind us, and let's join her and see how we can empower her to take it to the next level.
I met them at the store during my spring break.
When I started helping her, it was like, wow, like we can do something different.
Like my school, Microsoft and its employees have never pitied me. They have become my friends and greatest cheerleaders in helping me accomplish my goals.
Welcome, graduates, family, friends.
I plan to go to college to study science and engineering.
Her inclusion and her voice is so vitally important to our planet. The world is worse off if Molly's not included in it.
And now our valedictorian, Molly Paris.
Chosen as valedictorian of the Foundation Academy class of 2019.
Resilience. Grit. Makes it teary-eyed.
If someone doesn't have a seat at the table, we will make room.
Were you pleased with how it went? If you were, look at me. Yeah? You should be. You really should be.
Hey, everyone.
Hello.
Couldn't let you guys finish without bringing in the cheering section. And what we've learned from you through your brilliance and your resilience has forever changed all of us. In order to build that more inclusive world, we need your big dreams, Molly. And we want to help you along on that journey. And on behalf of Microsoft, we'd like to extend a $10,000 college scholarship.
Oh my gosh, you guys.
I hope that Molly will achieve things that people never thought she would.
Can I just tell you, because she can't take the SAT, she can't get any scholarships, academic scholarships. It's all based on the SAT.
So that means the world, because she has worked so hard. So thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
I've got big plans, and I need big technology to get me where I need to go. Thank you for believing in me and others like me.